CCTV footage from the 4th of January shows a 5-year-old girl and her father slipping into the sea as they were disembarking from a ferry in Singha, Nakhon of Thailand, Songkla province. Police Captain Somporn Meeleunloy happened to be on the boat when the incident occurred. He quickly jumped in to rescue the pair and lift them to safety. A few days later, the brave officer was awarded for his heroic action in saving the girl and her father from drowning while off duty and for setting a good example to other police officers.